I started Yamaha more than 30 years ago, and I was captivated by the creativity of the curriculum. Not just for music, but actually developing as a human being.
In the curriculum, we don't only teach playing, but most important is the fundamentals of music, that including rhythm, harmony, melody. And through these, we're going to help children develop creativity skills.